Habari leo magazetini.
Today in media.
Aujourd'hui
dans les médias.
Uyu munsi mu itangaza makuru.
Kuva kuwa mbere kugeza kuwa gatano kuri Primo Media Rwanda.
Nongeye kubasuhuza ndabifuriza kugira ibyiza n'ucuzi bakunzi ba Primo Media Rwanda. Naye makuru yavuzwe mu binyamakuru n'itangaza makuru none. U Rwanda rutegereje kumva ko leta ya Kongo izarwanya umutwe wa FDLR. Imiryango irenga 150 irasaba ingurane y'ubutaka bwaguriweho pariki ya Gishwati Mukuru. M23 yaciye amarenga yuko yabiteganya kwigarurira umujyi wa Goma vuba. Aha muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo turaza no kugaruka ku bitaravuzwe ubwo M23 yitabiraga ibiganiro by'i Rwanda muri Angola. Anthony Blinken wa Amerika na Minisitiri Lamy w'Ubwongereza bageze muri Ukraine. Turi ku itariki ya 11 z'ukwacyenda. Imyaka 2023 irashize Amerika ikozwe mu jisho. Ku musozo w'aya makuru turibukiranye ko byari byifashe muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika mu 2001 ku itariki nk'iyi. Ngizo zimwe mu ngingo z'ingenzi ziyagize rero turayarambura mu kanya.
Uramutse ubonye umuntu wambaye costume nziza ihenze ariko atakarabye. Ntabwo watinda kubona ko ibyo bintu bitajyanye kandi bidakwiye. Ibi birasa neza neza no kubona imodoka nziza kandi ihenze ariko yashyizweho za fume z'udusashe twirabura. Zazindi polisi zagukuzaho ku muhanda. Nyamara nz'abantu hano mu Rwanda ushyira imodoka yawe bakaguha fime za original zitari ziriya zo dusashe bomeka ku kirahuri cy'imodoka zikagishongeraho zikacyangiza kandi zigahindura umwimerere wacyo. Oya, ni fime za original zidakoze mu dusashe uyishyira ku kirahuri cyangwa se ukayikuraho mu masegonda make cyane ukayisubizaho bishatse. Ushobora kuyikuraho ukayisukura ukayisubizaho. Ntabwo zikora ku kirahuri kubera ko zifite rukuruzi ifata ku muzenguruko w'ikirahuri cy'imodoka. Ni fime za VIP zikorwa n'uruganda rw'Abarusiya Trokoti ruhagarariwe muri Afrika na Trokoti Africa Limited ikorera hano mu Rwanda. Izi fime z'imodoka bakora zirinda 83% by'imirasire y'izuba yangiza uruhu rw'umuntu. Nta vumbi na rike ryakwinjira mu modoka yawe nubwo wamanura ikirahuri zituma uri hanze y'imodoka atarebamo imbere. Ushobora kumanura ikirahuri ariko iyo fime ikagumaho ariko cyane cyane ntabwo zihindura umwimerere w'ikirahuri cy'imodoka. Mu yandi magambo ntabwo zinyuranije n'amategeko y'umuhanda. Izi fime zikirwa ku modoka zakozwe kuva mu 2015 kuzamura. Hamagara 07/788/583/68 uduhe commande tuzikuzanira huri.
Mivuriro Everlife nahivurije umwijima mivuriza n'iby'amabanga y'abashakanye. Bankoraho riraka n'abahanga pe.
Nyuma yo kugira ikibazo cy'imisemburo mike bandangiye ivurira Everlife ndarigana baramfasha icyo kibazo kirakemuka. Nyuma naje kujyana n'umubyeyi wanjye afite ikibazo cya hypertension. Ubu ngubu ni muzima. Nashishikariza abantu bafite ibibazo by'imisemburo bigatuma batabyara, bigatuma imihango yabo itaza neza nk'uko bikwiye. Kuba mwagana ivuriro Everlife bakabafasha. Murakoze cyane.
Ivuriro Everlife rikorera Nyabugogo rimaze kuba ubukombe mu Rwanda no hanze yarwo mu kuvura indwara bakoresheje imiti y'ibimera kandi itunganyijwe neza mu buryo bw'ibinini, poudre cyangwa liquide. Hari abadogiteri batandukanye bagufasha kandi cyiza ni uko aho waba uherereye hose ku isi imiti yakugeraho, cyane ko bakorana na DHL. Mu ndwara bavura twavugamo nk'izi myororokere zose, kurangiza vuba no kubura ubushake, indwara zifata abadamu zose, igwingira ry'igitsina, indwara nk'umwijima, diyabete, amara, igifu, asima. Abifuza kuva ku biyobyabwenge nabo barabafasha. Ku bindi bisobanuro wahamagara cyangwa ukandikira muganga Everlife, icyizere cy'ubuzima.
Ikaze muri aya makuru arambuye duhereye ku Rwanda rutegereje kumva ko leta ya Kongo izarwanya umutwe wa FDLR. Guverinoma y'u Rwanda iravuga ko itegereje kumva ko Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo izarwanya umutwe w'iterabwoba wa FDLR ugizwe n'abasize bakoze jenoside yakorewe abatutsi mu 1994 kugira ngo ibone gufata umwanzuro w'icyakorwa mu kurinda umutekano. Byagarutsweho n'umuvugizi wungirije wa guverinoma y'u Rwanda Alain Mukurarinda nyuma y'uko minisitiri wa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo ushinzwe itangazamakuru Patrick Muyaya avugiye kuri televiziyo y'Abafaransa France 24 ko Kongo n'u Rwanda bimaze kwemeranywa ku kurwanya FDLR no gucyura ingabo z'u Rwanda. Muyaya avuga ko habayeho guhura kw'impande zombi imbere ya Perezida wa Angola João Lourenço bemeranywa kurwanya no kuburizamo FDLR. Muyaya yagize ati ndatekereza ko ku itariki ya 14 z'ukwa 9 2024 hazabaho inama ihuje Minisiteri z'Ububanyi n'Amahanga z'u Rwanda na Congo igamije gusesengura raporo yakozwe n'impuguke z'ibihugu byombi. Ntekereza ko turi mu nzira nziza yatuma tugera ku mahoro kandi dukeka ko uruhande rw'u Rwanda rutubahirije ibyaganiriweho kuva kera, ubu noneho rwahitamo amahoro. Kandi noneho ubu dushobora kuganira ku iterambere ry'agace k'uburasirazuba bwa Kongo hamwe no gutanga ibisubizo ku bibazo by'abanyekongo. Kurundi ruhande umuvugizi wungirije wa guverinoma y'u Rwanda avuga ko leta ya Kongo ariyo ifite inshingano zo kuburizamo FDLR. Ati bavuze ko aribo bazatanga gahunda y'uburyo bazayiburizamo, bashobora kuvuga ko bayirwanya ku giti cyabo cyangwa gufatanya n'u Rwanda cyangwa gufatanya n'ingabo za Afrika y'Iburasirazuba. Twaba dutegereje kugira ngo bazabanze bagaragaze ngo FDLR tuzayirangiza gutya kuko barabyemeye. Dushobora no gutungurwa batubwiye ko bashaka gufatanya na guverinoma y'u Rwanda aho baba badushyize igorora. Mukuru arinda avuga ko intambwe yise iteye ubwoba kandi ishimishije ya Kongo yateye ari ukuba minisitiri wabo w'itangazamakuru Patrick Muyaya yemera inshuro zirenze imwe kandi akabyemera no mu bitangazamakuru mpuzamahanga ko bazarangiza ikibazo cya FDLR. Avuga ko kuva kera Kongo yakomeje kuvuga ko FDLR idahari cyangwa ngo barashaje, atari ko kubavuga ngo bayiburizamo, nuko bemera ko iyo FDLR ihari kandi bikaba birimo kwemezwa n'abayobozi ba Kongo batandukanye barimo na perezida w'icyo gihugu. Kubijyanye n'icyo Kongo ivuga cyo kuvanaho ingabo z'u Rwanda, ari mukuru arinda avuga ko bazagisubiriza rimwe n'icyo Kongo izavuga ku buryo izarwanyamo FDLR. Ati gusara icyo perezida wa Repubulika yabivuzeho ko niba ingabo z'u Rwanda zinahari muri Kongo, kuki batabanza kubaza ngo abo bantu barwanira iki cyangwa ngo bagiyeyo gukora iki. Umukuru w'igihugu yasaga n'ushaka kuvuga ko niba koko ingabo z'u Rwanda zihari, kuki bitaba ari ukubera icyo kibazo cya FDLR. Mu Rwanda, malaria yishe abantu 67 2023. Ikigo gishinzwe ubuzima mu Rwanda RBC cyatangaje ko umwaka ushize wa 2023 abantu 67 aribo bahitanywe na malaria mu gihugu hose. RBC ivuga ko malaria yagabanutse kuko mu 2016 bayanduraga basaga miliyoni 5 none kuri ubu babarirwa mu 500,000 ku mwaka. Cyakora nubwo malaria yagabanutse, RBC isaba abaturage gukomeza ingamba zashyizweho na leta zo kuyirinda. Ndikumana Jean-Louis, umukozi wa RBC ushinzwe kurwanya malaria, yabwiye itangazamakuru ati mu mwaka ushize malaria yahitanye abantu 67 mu gihugu hose. Ntabwo twakwihanganira ko hari abantu batakaza ubuzima nubwo yaba umwe. Ubu tuvuye mu gihe twatakazaga abantu 1,000,000 ariko leta yashyizemo amafaranga menshi kugira ngo turinde abaturage zampfu. Mu karere ka Nyagatare by'umwihariko muri Karangazi, RBC ivuga ko ariho malaria ikunze kwibasira kubera ko afite ubutumburuke bwo hasi akanashyuha. RBC ivuga ko abibasirwa na malaria cyane ari abakora mu masaha y'ijoro barimo abarara irondo, abasirikare, abapolisi, abakora uburaya ndetse n'abandi. Ibagira inama yo kujya bisiga amavuta arinda uruhu rwabo kurumwa n'umubu kandi ngo aya mavuta aboneka muri farumasi zitandukanye. Naho RwandAir yasubitse ingendo zijya muri Kenya. Sosiyete Nyarwanda itwara abagenzi ya RwandAir yatangaje ko yasubitse zimwe mu ngendo zigana Nairobi muri Kenya kubera imyigaragambyo ikazi iri gukorwa n'abakozi bo ku kibuga cy'indege mpuzamahanga cya Jomo Kenyatta International Airport. Iyi myigaragambyo yateguwe n'ihuriro ry'abakora ku bibuga by'indege muri Kenya bamagana amasezerano hagati ya sosiyete y'Abahinde yitwa Adani Group ateganya ko izakodesha ikibuga cy'indege mpuzamahanga cya Jomo Kenyatta imyaka 30. Itangazo rya RwandAir rigaragara ku rubuga X rigira riti kubera iyi myigaragambyo y'abakozi bo ku kibuga cy'indege mpuzamahanga cya Jomo Kenyatta igikomeje, ingendo zacu zari ziteganyijwe kuri uyu wa 11/2024 zahagaritswe. Abagenzi bose byagizeho ingaruka barahabwa andi matike mu ngendo ziza gukurikiraho. Twiseguye ku ngaruka zose byateye. Si mu Rwanda gusa ingendo zahagaze kuko na sosiyete itwara abagenzi ya Kenya Airways yatangaje ko ingendo ziva cyangwa zinjira Nairobi zimwe zigijwe inyuma, bishobora no kuvamo gusubikwa kubera imyigaragambyo ikaze yatangijwe n'abakozi bo ku bibuga by'indege by'umwihariko cya Jomo Kenyatta. Reuters yanditse ko ku wa mbere w'iki cyumweru urukiko rukuru muri Kenya rwabaye ruhagaritse amasezerano ya Adani Group kugira ngo inzego z'ubutabera zibanze ziyasesengure. Guverinoma ya Kenya yari iherutse gutangaza ko ikibuga mpuzamahanga cy'indege Jomo Kenyatta International Airport gikeneye kujyanishwa n'igihe kuko kuri ubu bihakorerwa birenze ubushobozi bwacyo. Yavuze ko atarafatwa icyemezo niba hazaba amasezerano n'ubufatanye hagati y'impande zombi ku buryo zafatanya gucunga iki kibuga. Naho imiryango irenga 150 irasaba ingurane y'ubutaka bwaguriweho pariki ya Gishwati Mukura. Imiryango 150 n'umwe mu karere ka Rutsiro yasabye urwego rw'igihugu rw'iterambere RDB kubaha ingurane y'ubutaka bwabo bumaze igihe bwaraguriweho pariki ya Gishwati Mukura. Bitaba ibyo bakabusubizwa bukabafasha kwivana mu bukene mu bundi buryo. Abaturage bagombwa ingurane n'abatuye mu mirenge yegereye iyo parike cyane cyane mu murenge wa Nyabirasi uhafite ubuso bunini. Abagomba guhabwa ingurane bose bari 157, cyakora hishyurwa 23 gusa, abandi 151 imyaka ikaba igiye kuba 2 amaso yaraheze mu kirere. Umwe mu baganiriye n'ikigo cy'igihugu cy'itangazamakuru yagize ati icyo gihe twabasabye ko tujya gutemamo ibiti bike wenda ngo twibesheho, badusaba ko twagana banki turazigana, ariko kubwo kutishyura hazamo ibihano. Ayo mafaranga niyo yaza uyu munsi ntacyo azatumarira kuko azaza gutwarwa na banki. Umuyobozi w'akarere ka Rutsiro wungirije ushinzwe ubukungu n'iterambere Uwizeye Imana Emmanuel yavuze ko hari ikibazo cy'abantu 57 babariwe imitungo ariko ntibemera agaciro imitungo yabo yagenewe. Ati turi kureba uburyo akarere na RDB duhuza abagena agaciro bombi, harimo abaturage 23 bonyine ingurane zabo n'abandi 36 dosiye zabo ziri gusuzumwa na RDB kugira ngo ibishyure. Mu cyumweru gishize hari dosiye 12 zemejwe na njyanama y'akarere. Uyu muyobozi yavuze ko bafite abaturage 45 batujuje ibyangombwa nkenerwa kugira ngo bahabwe ingurane, icyakora akavuga ko batatereye agati mu ryinyo ahubwo ko bari gukurikirana umunsi ku wundi ndetse ngo biri kugenda neza. Pariki ya Gishwati Mukura ikora ku turere twa Nyabihuru, Bavu na Ngororero. Iri ku buso bwa hegitari zirenga 5000, ikaba icumbi ry'amoko y'ibiti birenga 60, amatsinda 20 y'inguge n'amoko y'inyoni 395. Mu 2020 pariki yashyizwe ku rutonde rw'ibyanya kimeza byo kubungabunga urusobe rw'ibinyabuzima rukorwa n'ishami ry'umuryango mpuzamahanga ryita ku burezi, ubumenyi n'umuco UNESCO. Ku Muhima, umurambo w'uruhinja wasanzwe mu ikarito. Mu murenge wa Muhima mu kagari ka Nyabugogo mu mudugudu wa Rwezangoro munsi gato y'ibitaro bya Muhima hasanzwe umurambo w'uruhinja washyizwe mu ikarito n'umuntu utaramenyekana. Ibi byabaye kuri uyu wa gatatu mu masaha y'igitondo. Abaturage batuye muri uyu mudugudu bavuga ko batunguwe no kubona uwo murambo ubwo bari mu bikorwa byabo bisanzwe ariko batazi uwabikoze uwo ariwe. Hakuzwe Yezu Dieudonne yagize ati: "Nari nzamutse mvuye mu rugo nka saa tanu, ngeze hano mpabona ikarito, ndebye mbona harimo umwana. Hashize umwanya hahise haza abashinzwe umutekano mu mudugudu ariko ntihamenyekanye uwabikoze." Umuvugizi w'umujyi wa Kigali Emma Claudine Ntirenganya yahamije aya makuru avuga ko kuri ubu inzego zishinzwe kugenza ibyaha zamaze kwinjira muri icyo kibazo. Ntirenganya yasabye abaturage kwirinda kwambura abana ubuzima bitwaje impamvu izo arizo zose kuko abo bana baba bafite uburenganzira bwo kubaho. Yavuze ko ufite ibibazo by'ubushobozi buke aho gukuramo inda cyangwa kwica umwana wavutse yakwegera inzego z'ubuyobozi zikamufasha. Kugeza ubwo inkuru yasohokaga, umurambo w'urwo ruhinja wari ukiri mu ikarito aho wasanzwe mu gihe inzego zigenza ibyaha zari zimaze no kuhagera. I Nyanza ho mu cyuzi cya Bishya hatoraguye umurambo. Mu cyuzi cya Bishya kiri mu karere ka Nyanza hagaragaye umurambo inzego zibishinzwe zitangira iperereza. Amakuru y'ikinyamakuru Museke cyamenye ngo nuko muri icyo cyuzi mu mudugudu wa Kavumu mu kagari ka Kavumu ku murenge wa Busasamana mu karere ka Nyanza ahagana saa 3 z'igitondo cyo kuri uyu wa gatatu ari bwo umusore uri mu kigero cy'imyaka 24 yatanze amakuru ko muri kiriya cyuzi harimo umurambo. Bwana Bizimana Egide, umunyamabanga nshingwabikorwa w'umurenge wa Busasamana, yavuze ko inzego z'umutekano zirimo RIB, polisi na DASO bihutiye kujyayo bagezeyo bafatanyije n'abaturage bawukuramo. Yongeyeho ko barebye mu myenda ya nyakwigendera babona nta cyangombwa kirimo ndetse urebeye n'inyuma ngo wari watangiye kwangirika, bigakekwa ko wari umazemo iminsi bityo ko bigoye kumenya neza ikigero yari arimo. Uyu murambo wajyanwe ku bitaro bya Nyanza kugira ngo ukorerwe isuzuma, naho urwego rw'igihugu rw'ubugenzacyaha ruhita rutangira iperereza ku cyabakishe inyuma y'uru rupfu. Tshisekedi akeka abashaka guhungabanya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo mu mugambi wo gutorokesha imfungwa za Makala. Perezida wa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo Felix Tshisekedi arakeka ko abashaka guhungabanya umutekano w'iki gihugu bashobora kuba aribo bari inyuma y'umugambi wo gutorokesha imfungwa zo muri gereza nkuru ya Makala iherereye i Kinshasa mu murwa mukuru. Ibi yabigaragarije abaminisitiri mu nama idasanzwe ubwo baganiraga ku mfungwa 131 zimaze kwemezwa ko zapfiriye muri gereza mu rukerera rw'itariki ya 2 z'uku kwezi ubwo zimwe muri zo zageragezaga gutoroka. Nk'uko ibiro bya Minisitiri w'Intebe bibisobanura, Perezida Tshisekedi yasabye igisirikare, igipolisi n'abashinzwe amagereza kwifatanya mu gukumira ibindi bikorwa byo gutoroka. Umukuru w'igihugu kandi yasabye ko mu gihe iperereza ryaba rirangiye abo bizagaragara ko bagize uruhare mu mugambi wo gutoroka gereza ya Makara baba ari abarimo imbere ndetse n'abari hanze yayo bazafatirwa ibihano. Niho Perezida Tshisekedi yahereye agaragaza ko mu bagizemo uruhare ashobora kuba harimo abashaka guhungabanya umutekano w'igihugu, abisanisha n'ibyabereye muri gereza ya Bunia mu ntara ya Ituri iherereye mu burasirazuba bwa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo tariki ya 7 z'uku kwezi. Umuvugizi wa guverinoma ya Kongo Patrick Muyaya yasobanuye ko iperereza riri gukorwa ku bufatanye n'ishami ry'umuryango w'abibumbye rishinzwe uburenganzira bwa muntu muri iki gihugu kandi ngo ibizavamo bizamenyekana mu minsi 7 iri imbere. Imirwano irakomeje hagati ya M23 na FRDC Wazalendo muri Masisi na Rucuru. Imirwano ikomeye yongeye kubura hagati ya M23 na Wazalendo mu mutwe wa CMC kuri uyu wa gatatu ahitwa Kizimba muri grupo ya Bukombo sheferi ya Bwito muri teritwari ya Rucuru. Ni mu gihe indi mirwano ivugwa muri Masisi hagati ya M23 na FRDC. Amakuru agera ku rubuga Kivu Morning Post aturuka Kizimba avuga ko imirwano yiganje mu midugudu ya Sisa, Rubona n'ahandi mu birometero bigera cyangwa biri munsi gato ya 4 uvuye Kizimba. Umwe mu baturage batuye Kizimba yagize ati: "Iturika ry'intwaro ziremereye muri iki gice ryateye icyoba mu isantere ya Kizimba. Nubwo hari imirwano, ituze riragaragara muri iki gice. Ibyavuye muri uku kurasana ntibiramenyekana neza kuko kugeza ubwo inkuru yandikwaga amasasu yari acyumvikana mu bice bitandukanye bya Bukombo bihungabanya urujya n'uruza rw'ibikorwa by'abaturage ku muhanda Kicanga Bukombo. Indi mirwano iravugwa muri teritwari ya Masisi ya gatatu M23 na FRDC muri grupo ya Kibabi, aho bivugwa ko kuva mu gitondo cyo kuri uyu wa gatatu hari kuba imirwano ku dusozi twa Kabingo na Rutingita. Aho ni mu burengerazuba bw'umujyi wa Rubaya. M23 ariko yaciye amarenga yuko yabiteganya kwigarurira umujyi wa Goma vuba. Kuri uyu wa gatatu M23 yaciye amarenga yuko yaba yifuza gufata umujyi wa Goma mu rwego rwo guhagarika ubwicanyi mu mazi igihe buharangwa. Abatuye muri uyu mugi ufatwa nk'umurwa mukuru w'intara Kivu y'Amajyaruguru bamaze igihe bamagana ubwicanyi bukorerwamo ndetse abawutuye kuva mu kwezi gushize bakunze kwigaragambya babwamagana. Kuri uyu wa gatatu nanone uyu mugi wongeye kuberamo ubwicanyi ubwo umurwanyi w'umutwe wa Zalendo yarasaga mu kicu umunyeshuri wo mu ishuri rya Institut Mugala. Uyu munyeshuri yarasiwe ahitwa Munigi, agace k'umugi wa Goma gaherere muri teritwari ya Nyiragongo. Amakuru avuga ko yarashwe biturutse ku Bazalendo babiri barimo bashwana, umwe ashatse kurasa undi birangira isasu rifashuri ya munyeshuri. Umuvugizi w'ishami rya politiki ry'umutwe wa M23 Lawrence Kanyuka ubwo yavugaga kuri ubu bwicanyi yavuze ko bibabaje kubona abanyekongo bicirwa igoma buri munsi. Ati imitwe itwara gisirikare y'ubutegetsi bwa Kinshasa cyane cyane Mai Mai na Wazalendo ntikiri kunyurwa no kwicira abaturage mu mugi no mu nkambi z'abavuye mu byabo irahabicira, ahubwo yatangiye no gutera abanyeshuri mu mashuri yabo. Bijyanye n'uburemere bw'ubwicanyi bukomeje gukorerwa igoma, Bwana Kanyuka yaciye amarenga yuko M23 iteganya gutera Goma mu rwego rwo kubuhagarika. Ati ni ngombwa kandi birihutirwa guhagarika aya makuba abaturage ba Goma bamaze imyaka irenga ibiri bibasirwa nayo. Umujyi wa Goma umaze igihe warahindutse indiri y'ihuriro ry'ingabo za leta ndetse n'imitwe yitwaje intwaro nka Mai Mai, Wazalendo na FDLR. Hagati aho Wazalendo yategetswe guhagarika gusagarira impunzi z'Abarundi. Komisiyo y'igihugu ishinzwe impunzi muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo yategetse abarwanyi ba Wazalendo kudakomeza kwambura no gusagarira impunzi z'Abarundi ziri mu burasirazuba bw'iki gihugu. Impunzi z'Abarundi ziri mu nkambi ya Rusenda iri hafi y'umujyi wa Bukavu zihora zinubira guhoterwa na Wazalendo, aho bamwe bavuga ko badahwema gusorishwa amafaranga menshi bakamburwa umusaruro bakuye mu mirima, abandi bagakoreshwa imirimo y'amaboko ku gahato nko kuvoma amazi ndetse n'ibindi. Mu nama yateguwe na Komisiyo y'igihugu ishinzwe impunzi kabera muri iyi nkambi, Wazalendo yabujijwe gukomeza gusagarira izi impunzi, kuzisoresha no kuzambura ibyabo ku gahato. Iyi nama kandi yafatiwemo icyemezo cyo kubuza Wazalendo n'igisirikare cya FARDC gukomeza kuzengurukana intwaro muri iyi nkambi uretse gusa igipolisi gishinzwe umutekano w'izi mpunzi. Mu 2022 na 2021 abagizi ba nabi bitwaje intwaro bikekwa ko ari abagize umutwe w'abarwanyi wa Mai Mai bagiye binjira muri iyi nkambi bakica impunzi bagasahura inka n'ihene ndetse n'amafaranga. Impunzi z'Abarundi zatangiye kugera mu nkambi ya Rusenda muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo mu 2015 nyuma y'imvururu zabaye mu Burundi bitewe n'uko Perezida Pierre Nkurunziza yari amaze gufata icyemezo cyo kwiyamamariza uyu mwanya ku nshuro ya gatatu. Abarenga 30,000 nibo bari muri iyi nkambi. Mbere kuva muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo, munyemerere tunyure ku bitaravuzwe ku biganiro M23 yakiriwemo i Rwanda muri Angola. Mu ntangiriro z'uku kwezi kwa cyenda, leta ya Angola yakiriye i Rwanda intumwa z'umutwe wa M23 mu biganiro bigamije gukemura amakimbirane amaze igihe hagati y'uyu mutwe na leta ya Kongo, maze M23 yakirwa ku meza i Rwanda nyuma y'amasaha make mu karere ka Rubavu habera inama yahuje abakuriye ubutasi mu bihugu by'u Rwanda, Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo na Angola. Ikinyamakuru Africa Intelligence cyanditse ko mu ngingo z'intasi zaganiriyeho harimo gahunda yo gucyura ingabo z'u Rwanda zagiye gufasha M23 ku rugamba nk'imwe mu ngingo yatuma gahunda yo gusenya umutwe FDLR igerwaho. Amakuru avuga ko ku itariki ya mbere z'uku kwezi kwa cyenda aribwo intumwa za M23 zerekeje mu mishyikirano i Rwanda. Intumwa zoherejwe n'ubuyobozi bw'uyu mutwe zari ziyobowe n'umuvugizi wawo Lawrence Kanyuka ndetse n'umunyamabanga nshingwabikorwa wawo Benjamin Mbonimpa. Izi ntumwa kandi zarimo René Abandi wamenyekanye nk'umudiplomati wa M23 cyo kimwe na Koloneli Imani Nzenze uri mu basirikare bakuru bawo. Amakuru avuga ko intumwa za M23 zibukije Angola ubushake bw'uyu mutwe bwo guhagarika imirwano nubwo agahenge wakunze kwemeranya na leta impande zombi zakunze kukica. Uyu mutwe kandi wamenyesheje Angola kushyize imbere gukemura amakimbirane ufitanye na leta ya Kinshasa mu nzira za politike, usaba by'umwihariko ko wajya mu biganiro n'ubutegetsi bwa Kongo. Amakuru avuga ko kuri ubu Angola iri guteganya ko yazahura ibiganiro bya Nairobi leta ya Kongo yahuriragamo n'imitwe itwaje intwaro ikorera ku butaka bwayo, gusa bikarangira ibyirukanyemo M23. Rwanda kandi bivugwa ko iri gushaka uko yakumvisha uriya mutwe kuva mu duce tw'intara Kivu y'Amajyaruguru ugenzura mbere y'uko ibyo biganiro bibaho. Hagati amakuru aturuka mu bantu bo mu mutwe wa M23 avuga ko Perezida Tshisekedi wa Kongo yifuza kuganira n'uyu mutwe rwihishwa iby'uyu mutwe yakunze gutera utwatsi. Ni mu gihe Kinshasa yakunze gutangaza kenshi ko itazigera ijya mu mishyikirano na M23 bijyanye no kubifata uyu mutwe yitwaje intwaro nk'umutwe w'ibyihebe. Mu gihugu cya Tanzania, urukiko rwateye utwatsi ikirego cy'umunyamakuru Kabendera wishyuza Vodacom $10 million z'amadolari. Urukiko rukuru rwa Dar es Salaam rwateye utwatsi ikirego cy'umunyamakuru Eric Kabendera yareze ikigo cy'itumanaho cya Vodacom Tanzania. Icyemezo cyo gutesha agaciro iki kirego cyafashwe n'umwanditsi w'urukiko wungirije mu izina ry'umucamanza mukuru nyuma y'ubujurire bwazamuwe na Vodacom. Mu kirego cye umunyamakuru Kabendera yasabaga impozamarire ya $10 million, $27 million z'amashiringi ya Tanzania, avuga ko iki kigo cyoroheje itabwa muri yombi rye bikozwe na polisi, igikorwa yasobanuye nko gushimutwa cyakurikiwe n'ibirego byo kubangamira ubukungu mu 2019. Kabendera yavugaga ko nyuma yo gushimutwa no gushinjwa ibyaha yagezweho n'ibibazo by'ubukungu n'ibindi bitari by'ubukungu birimo iby'imibanire byo mu mutwe n'amarangamutima, kubura ibyishimo by'ubuzima, kubangamira iterambere rye no guhindanya igihagararo cye muri sosiyete n'ubunyamwuga bwe. Kubera izo mpamvu, nk'uko bitangazwa n'ikinyamakuru The Citizen, yasabye Vodacom impozamarira ya $10 million kubw'igihombo yatewe kongeraho inyungu zizajya zitangwa kuva igihe icyemezo cyafatirwa kugeza ubwishyu bwose butanzwe. Vodacom ariko inyuze mu nyamategeko wayo Gaspar Nyika yanditse yamagana ibi mu gusubiza hamagarwa n'urukiko ryo ku itariki ya 9 z'ukwezi kwa 7 umwaka mu kwiregura kwabo mu itangazo The Citizen yabonye. Vodacom yateye utwatsi birego byose bya Kabendera bijyanye n'uruhare rwayo mu gutabwa muri yombi kwe na polisi we yita ishimutwa. Vodacom yasabye urukiko gutera utwatsi iki kirego rutiriwe runacyumva, ivuga ko cyatanzwe nyuma y'igihe cyagenwe, nuko umucamanza afata umwanzuro wemeranye na Vodacom, avuga ko ikirego cyageze imbere y'urukiko mu buryo butemewe n'amategeko kuko cyatanzwe nyuma y'igihe kigenwa n'amategeko. Umunyamakuru Kabendera yatawe muri yombi na polisi afatiwe mu rugo ku itariki ya 29 z'ukwezi kwa 7 2019 afungwa icyumweru. Yaje kugaragara mu rukiko rwa Kisutu ku itariki ya 5 z'ukwa 8 kuwo mwaka ashinjwa ibyaha byo kuvangira ubukungu bw'igihugu. Yashinjwe ibyaha bitatu byo gutegura no gukorana n'agatsiko k'abagizi ba nabi. Ibindi birego Kabendera yashinjwe birimo gukwepa imisoro igera kuri miliyoni 176 z'amashilingi ya Tanzania n'iyeza ndonyi. Tuvuye muri Tanzania, muri Kenya ho inyubako za kaminuza mpuzamahanga ya Kampala zigiye gutezwa cyamunara. Ikigo Vale Auctioners gikora ibyo guteza cyamunara muri Kenya cyashyize ku isoko inyubako za kaminuza mpuzamahanga ya Kampala kubera umwenda wa miliyoni 15 z'amadolari ibereyeme ikigo gitanga inguzanyo ku bashaka kubaka inzu zihendutse. Ni ikigo cyitwa Housing Finance. Inyubako za Kampala International University zigiye gutezwa cyamunara ni zagombaga gukoreshwa nk'amashuri n'ibindi bikorwa bifitanye isano nayo ziherereye muri Kenya mu gace ka Kajiado. Ni inyubako ziri mu kibanza gifite ubuso bwa hegitari zirenga 24 ahitwa Kisaju nko mu kilometero kimwe n'igicuvuye ku muhanda mugari wa Nairobi na Manga. The East African yanditse ko izi nyubako zituzuye neza zigizwe n'iyagombaga gukoreramo ubuyobozi y'amagorofa atatu. Inyubako eshanu z'amagorofa ane zagombaga kuba amashuri, isomero ry'amagorofa atatu, ibikoni bibiri n'uburiro, inzu y'amagorofa ane igenewe amacumbi n'indi igenewe amacumbi y'abanyeshuri. Hari kandi inzu yo kwakiriramo abantu, guest house y'amagorofa ane, ububiko, inyubako y'abashinzwe umutekano n'inzu y'ibyumba bine byo kuraramo yubatse mu buryo busanzwe. Itangazo rya Vale Auctioners rigaragaza ko cyamunara rizakorwa ku itariki ya 19 z'uku kwezi. Kaminuza mpuzamahanga ya Kampala, Kampala International University, yamenyekanye mu Rwanda kubera guha bamwe barimo n'abahoze ari abakozi ba leta impamyabumenyi z'impimbano mu byiciro bitandukanye by'amasomo ya kaminuza. Inguzanyo iyi kaminuza yari yasabye ngo yubake ishami ryayo muri Kenya yari miliyoni 15 z'amadolari. Yasabwa mu 2014 ariko ifata miliyoni 10 z'amadolari, ndetse ubu yari igeze kuri miliyoni 24 igomba kwishyura kubera inyungu y'icyenda n'ibice bitanu ku ijana yatangiye kubarirwaho kuva mu kwezi kwa mbere kwa 2018. Mu manza zabaye, Kampala International University yarazitsinzwe ndetse n'ubujurire irabutsindwa igerageje gutambira imirigurishwa ry'izi nyubako. Urukiko rw'ikirenga muri Kenya rubitesha agaciro, ruvuga ko kuva hari uburenganzira uruhande rumwe rugaragaza ko butubahirijwe atari impamvu z'ubujurire. Muri Senegal, abimukira 26 bapfuye bazize impanuka y'ubwato. Muri Senegal hakomeje gushakishwa abandi bantu bapfiriye mu mpanuka y'ubwato bwari butwaye abimukira bwa rohamiye mu mujyi wa Mbul, mu gihe umubare wamaze kumenyekana ko basize ubuzima ugeze kuri 26. Amakuru yatangajwe n'igisirikare cyo mu mazi cya Senegal avuga ko indi mirambo 17 yavumbuwe bituma umubare w'abahitanywe n'iyi mpanuka kugera kuri 26. Mu nyandiko yashyizwe kuri X, igisirikare cya Senegal cyavuze ko babonye mirambo 17 nyuma y'uko abantu 9 aribo bari babanje gutangazwa ko bapfiriye muri iyi mpanuka yabereye mu burengerazuba mu mujyi wa Mbul. Bongeyeho ko ubwo bwato bukomeje bura ndetse ku igikorwa cyo gushakisha indi mibiri nacyo gikomeje. Televiziyo y'igihugu ya Senegal yo yatangaje ko ubwo bwato bukozwe mu giti bwari butwaye abantu barenga 100 buturutse Mbul bumaze kugenda ibirometero 4 gusa. Ni mu gihe umuvugizi w'igisirikare kirwanira mu mazi yatangarije ibiro ntaramakuru by'Abafaransa ko bohereje indege n'ubwato byo gushakisha abahasize ubuzima bose. Anthony Blinken na Minisitiri Lamy w'Ubwongereza bo bageze muri Ukraine. Umunyamabanga Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ushinzwe ububanyi n'amahanga Anthony Blinken na Minisitiri w'Ububanyi n'amahanga w'Ubwongereza David Lammy bageze i Kiev mu ruzinduko rwo gushyigikira Ukraine mu gihanganye n'Uburusiya. Ni amakuru yemejwe n'ibiro ntaramakuru by'Abanyamerika Associated Press kuri uyu wa gatatu. Byasobanuye ko gari ya moshi ariyo yabageje i Kiev. Biteganyijwe ko Blinken na Lammy bahura n'abayobozi batandukanye muri Ukraine barimo Minisitiri w'Ububanyi n'amahanga Andriy Subiha na Perezida Volodymyr Zelensky. Blinken na Lammy bageze i Kiev bavuye i Londres mu Bwongereza aho bamaganiye ku bufasha bwa misile ziraswa za Fath 360 Iran yahaye Uburusiya zishobora kwifashishwa mu ntambara buhanganyemo na Ukraine. Ibiro by'Ubwongereza bishinzwe ububanyi n'amahanga byatangaje ko byafatiye Iran ibihano birimo guhagarika serivisi za sosiyete ya Iran Air mu Bwongereza n'Iburayi ndetse no gufatira imitungo y'abayobozi bo muri iki gihugu n'amasosiyete afitanye isano nacyo. Minisitiri w'intebe wa Ukraine Denis Shmyhal yagaragaje ko abari guha igihugu cyabo intwaro nka Amerika n'Ubwongereza bakwiye kukemerera kuzikoresha mu bitero kigaba mu Burusiya kigamije gusenya ubushobozi bwabwo. Uruzinduko rwa Blinken na Lammy muri Ukraine rubaye mu gihe Minisitiri w'intebe w'Ubwongereza Keir Starmer ateganya gusura Amerika aho ateganya guhura na Perezida Joe Biden ku itariki ya 13 z'uku kwezi. Tariki ya 11 z'ukwa 9 2021, tariki ya 11 z'ukwa 9 2024, imyaka 23 irashize Amerika ikozwe mu jisho. tariki nk'iyi mu 2001 ni umunsi udasanzwe mu mateka ya Leta Zunze za Amerika aho umutwe w'isuku w'iterabwoba wa Al-Qaeda wagabye igitero ku miturirwa ya World Trade Center na Pentagon nyuma yo gushimuta indege nke za Amerika zifashishijwe mu gusenya iyo miturirwa. Ibi biri mu bitero bikomeye byagabwe muri Amerika no ku rwego rw'isi aho byahitanye ababarirwa mu 3,000 abarenga 9,000 babikomerekeramo. Igitero cya mbere cyagabwe isambiri n'iminota 46 z'igitondo aho indege ya American Airlines yari ifite urugendo rwiswe Flight 11 yagonze umunara w'amajyaruguru umuturirwa World Trade Center i New York nyuma yuko barushije umunsi babashije kwinjira mu kizuru cy'indege bafata bugwate abapilote bayo. Mu gihe abantu bari barimo bibaza iby'iyo mpanuka, indi ndege ya United Airlines yavaga i Boston yerekeza Los Angeles igonga umunara w'amajyepfo World Trade Center mu isaha imwe n'iminota 42, iyo minara yose yari imaze kugwa ndetse n'izindi nyubako za World Trade Center zirasenyuka. Indege ya gatatu ya American Airlines yari ifite urugendo Flight 77 yagonze Ministeri y'Ingabo ya Leta Zunze za Amerika Pentagone, mu gihe indege ya kane United Airlines nayo yari ifite urugendo Flight 93 yerekezaga Washington DC yaguye mu murima muri Leta ya Pennsylvania. Umutwe w'ibyihebe wa Al-Qaeda ni wo wahisukekwaho kuba inyuma y'ibyo bitero utangira guhigwa mu buryo bukomeye. Nubwo Osama bin Laden wari umuyobozi wa Al-Qaeda yabanje guhakana uruhare rw'uwo mutwe muri ibyo bitero, mu mwaka wa 2004 yaje kwigamba ko ari we wagabye ibyo bitero. Al-Qaeda na bin Laden bavugaga ko impamvu nyamukuru yo kugaba ibyo bitero ari uko Leta Zunze za Amerika zari zifite ingabo muri Arabia Saudite ndetse no kuba zari zarafatiye ibihano igihugu cya Iraq. Nyuma y'ibyo bitero, Amerika yahise itangiza intambara yo kurwanya iterabwoba hagabwa ibitero kuri Iraq na Afghanistan, aho nyuma y'imyaka 10 Leta Zunze za Amerika zishakisha Osama bin Laden yaje kwicirwa muri Pakistan mu 2011 yishwe n'ingabo za Amerika ku ngoma ya Barack Obama. Nyuma y'uko Osama bin Laden yishwe, Al-Qaeda yaciwe intege no kubura umuyobozi wayo ari nabwo yahise yazamuka undi mutwe wiswe Islamic State. Isenyuka rya World Trade Center n'inyubako zari zikikije mu 2001 ryagize ingaruka ku bukungu bw'umujyi wa New York bigira n'ingaruka ku isoko ry'isi. Kampani z'indege zasubitse ingendo hafi cy'umweru cyose, bikurikirwa kandi n'ifungwa ry'ibikorwa, kwimura ndetse no gusubika ibikorwa byose bitewe n'ubwoba bw'ibindi bitero. Gusukura hahoze inyubako za World Trade Center byarangiye mu kwezi kwa gatanu kwa 2002, naho gusana Pentagon byo bisaba umwaka wose. Kongera kubaka World Trade Center byatangiye mu kwa 11 kwa 2006, yongera gufungurwa mu kwa 11 kwa 2014, aho kugeza ubu bukungu bwa Amerika bwongeye kuzamuka kurenza urwego bwahozeho. Nyuma y'ibyo bitero, ababiguyemo bakomeje kwibukwa hano bakwa inzibutso zitandukanye. Kuri ubu ubukungu bwa Amerika bukomeje kuzamuka hatitawe kuri ibyo bitero byayikomye mu nkokora, aho inyubako za World Trade Center zikomeje kugaba amashami. Ushuti wakunze wa Primo Media Rwanda, iki gitero cyo ku itariki ya 11 z'ukwezi kwa 9 kwa 2001 nicyo dusoreje amakuru yavuzwe none mu nyamakuru n'ibitangazamakuru. Ndabashimiye kwa mwe mwe yakurikiye ngende Jean de Dieu Kanijabo, ndabararikira kuza gukurikira isesengura makuru mu kanya gato. Bye.
Kwimuka ni kimwe mu bigora abantu benshi muri iki kinyejana. Ngaho ngusuri ya mudasobwa, flash disk cyangwa se ngo igitabo cy'ubucuruzi, hakaba nabimuka bava mu rugo rumwe bajya mu rundi batikanya ibiyiko cyangwa se kumva ngo amaburo y'igitanda yabuze n'ibindi bitesha umutwe batari bake. Niba nawe byajyaga bikugora, humura igisubizo cyabonetse. Royal and Pro Limited, iyi ni kampani izobereye mu kwimira ibikoresho by'abantu, byaba ibyo mu mabiro, ibyo mu bigo ndetse n'iby'abantu ku giti cyabo. Wari uzi ko ushobora kutwereka inzu wari utuyemo, wowe ukigira mu mirimo yawe, wataho ukinjira mu yindi, kandi ibikoresho byawe byose twabishyize ku murongo. Wowe ukeneye kwimuka, tugane tugufashe uce ukubiri na stress byajyaga bigutera. Ukeneye ibindi bisobanuro, waduhamagara kuri 0785 56 82 20. Royal and Pro Limited, to the professional.